started playing more just straight didgeridoo and not chromatic because I can't use my arm, you know, I can still keep my lips. So started messing around and discovered some stuff that I, with overtones, it's like an octave up from the throat singing overtones, because the fundamental is an octave down, so I just have to take the size of the chamber of my mouth that is happening back here, I have to move it forward to here, and I can control more didgeridoo overtones that way.
Wow.